Alrighty, I'm just hopping back in for some more Fallout 76 action. And today, we just got the update. We just got the colossal problem released to us. So, would very much like to check that out. I feel that the heavy gunner is probably going to be the best bet for the day. Yeah, let's just go ahead and pop into a public. Time's 11:30. Okay. Like 26 minutes till the next meet week. I need to sort my character out. Did a whole bunch of stuff with his character on the last stream, and he's got a mountain of junk. There we go. Sorry, sending a message. There we go. Alrighty. Man, this is gonna be a good time. Potentially. I have no idea what's going on. All I know is a giant Wendigo.
Priority responder message incoming.
There it is. Someone's doing it right now, I'd imagine.
Charleston is required due to swarming vermin. Burrowing in this area does reveal salvage. Well-equipped trained personnel can recover. Civilians should
there
remain
it is,
clear
yeah.
While the bells ring.
But I am not going to head over there right now, because like I said, I have much to do.
The world is my dumpster.
Yeah, look at that. 786 in the chest. Oh, okay, that's why. We have a mountain of legendaries. To the store! Plans at 24. I'm sure we have to buy stuff from players. The old buy and sell challenge for the day. Still need to get this guy a vending machine. Oh! And! I didn't even think about it. My character got one of the plans for the tenderizer. I think it was like the salted... or salty tenderizer or whatever, and I read it. It's a bad idea. This dude will never use it. All that stuff needs to be passed on to my melee character. Can't believe nobody got this stuff. Oh, berry mentats? What? It's no joke. I'll take that. Alright. Mountain of legendaries, let's go. Oh yeah, that one I did want to save. And that. We should just start at the bottom of the list since it moves up. There's like a double explosion on that net. Look at all those! What are you doing? Alright, I was gonna not mess with the clothes right now, but no, we gotta get rid of this stuff. Eyeglasses. Golf outfits. Hard hat. Times 500, apparently. Man, I was on a collection spree. Man, I don't think I'm gonna have enough script for the day. Alright, let's go deal with the legendaries first. So we have 150 for the day. Each of these 3 stars is 40. I'm gonna try to sell off. Oh, see, like, so the Gatling laser, 7.38. Oh, probably it's just because of my heavy weapons perks. But like, the Gatling laser should be super heavy, and so should the Fat Man. Outsider. Should be 15. It's 24 for a 3 star. Yeah, there it says at the bottom. So. We can do the 9 and the 3. Leave ourselves 3 for the day. Put them back. Nope! Nope, go to the right side, thank you. Leave that back. Okay. Okay, good. I don't have a lot of glowing mass and things like that. Okay, awesome. That stuff weighs a ton. Hoping that this will free up a lot of space. My goodness, 125 stim packs? What do we have on us? 26? My goodness, that is a lot. I think everything else is fine. Sorry, we have treasury notes. We need to turn those in today. Okay. Okay, not a ton. Just trying to see where all my weight's at. Man, we have way too much stuff in the chest still. I have 40 missiles? Oh my gosh, that's 80 pounds right there. 80 pounds of missiles. I have to sell those.
Be sure to stock up while you can.
Two caps each. Probably be better to sell those. Well, I mean, it's always better to sell things with great mentats.
trading for supplies, ammunition, and gear.
Those are both good.
Welcome, citizen. I am authorized to trade supplies.
Wasn't sure if I had any food on me, but it looks like I have a ton of food on me. Oh yeah, medics. Don't need any of it. Fire lurk meat. I think I'm just kind of selling down my chems right now.
Don't face the wasteland without the proper supplies. I am authorized to trade supplies and equipment.
Scorch these parts.
Requisitions now available.
Just make sure I didn't sell anything that I needed. I think we're good. Word. Should be interesting. I need to see how much ore I have, because I still have a lot of weight in there, but I need to see how much ore we have in the chest. This is good though. This is not nearly as much doing as I thought I was gonna need to do. Over to my base. And Mr. Mermaid. Hello, hello. Welcome into you.
There must be more junk around here.
I didn't realize I had that much weight in junk. Let's check. Let me just look. 200 ore in lead, but it's not too much. It's not a ton. Maybe get us started.
You've got a great place here. I need a hobby. Oh, wait, that's...
Hold up.
The whole bartending thing.
Very well rested. We can add more on that. Anyway, welcome in, Miss Mermaid. I hope you're doing well today. Thank you very much for those hello bits. Always appreciate it. Ooh, half an hour. Okay. We're attempting to coordinate with folks. There may be some doing going down soon. See how this goes. Oh man, I didn't even check my skills for my perks. I'm glad I had Super Duper on. Free ore! had this lead ore forever. Two trips to Lucky Hole Mine a while back. I've had a mountain of it ever since. Oh, I don't start shooting at my base. The crystal as well. Hey there, Ghosty. Welcome in. They're shooting at my base. Ah, no, let me out. We are just getting started here. So hopefully... Well, like, basically right now we're trying to coordinate some things to get some people together, and hopefully we can get the event going soon. Not on this one. This will be, should be, like, a few of us, like, friends kind of, like, hopping in. Trying to get this thing figured out. None of us have done it before. I mean, I guess, you know, it was just released, so... Not much opportunity to do so. Oh, yeah. I need to make, gunpowder, something fierce. Yeah, it should be interesting, Messy Mermaid. I have no idea how it's gonna go. 350 lead to throw in? Yeah, buddy. Alright. How are we doing on that? 900? Okay. Steel? 27? Okay, yeah. Let's, oh yeah, we moved it over here, didn't we? We need some bullets for today. Should do is pretty good. 4,900 and 3,000? Yeah, buddy. I think we're good. We're thirsting to death. I might as well. They're about to expire. Eat them all, they're about to expire like right now. Might as well do some of that. Sure, why not? Let's have some of that. And some of that. Yeah, buddy. Like, I gotta look at this real quick. What kind of buffs do we have going on here? So, Kindred Spirit is 5%, Very Well Rested is 25%. 2 intelligence is another 6%. Meat stew is 5%. Okay, yeah. It's all just XP bonuses that I just read off. Nice! Well, we're good. Still have 8 minutes on our heavy gun damage as well. Alright. What time is it? We're not gonna have time to do a primal cuts. Well, I mean, it's on right now. Go! Because we have got to do meat week. We've only got, like, what, 2 days left of this? My melee character needs the tenderizer. Go! Yeah, we have 7 minutes until it starts. Whoa! Just bouncing around. Oop. What is going down? Oh! They're like almost done with it. That's not cool. I'm like showing up at the end here. Hurry up! Go! Uh-oh, I think they just got killed. Oh yeah, buddy. Loaded. Good. Alright, do the thing. Ooh. Car, can I move? Wait, who are you? What? Abandoned sentry bot just came through. Do it, a sentry bot! He all that ammo! Alright, that was 500 rounds. Let's switch this up a bit. And that sentry bot is rocking beyond belief. Woo! Oh, that sentry bot's gonna blow up, isn't it? Wait, that was... Wait a minute, who is that? That wasn't even... That wasn't even the event? What? Oh, wow, that's intense. Impossible, can't be done. They're shooting all over the place. Crickets. Crickets we can handle. My goodness. Yeah, he's having the same problem. These things are nuts. How much time do we got? 3 minutes. We gotta go. We gotta go, go, go. Oh, those are my markers for my other quest. I was all looking at my markers and I'm like, alright, where are they at? Come on. Pay to slay bits! See if I can turn these other off real quick. Are they under miscellaneous? Oh, I thought there was an enemy here that hit me. Apparently I stubbed my power armor's toe. There we go. Ah, we only got a couple of minutes. Come on, game. Oh! Hope so, I'm paying attention. Alright, we're gonna switch. love this gun. It's so much fun. It's just so much fun. Oh, I'm reloading. Ah! Come on. Wait for. Send us the last one. Word. Hey, Gaming Granny. Welcome into the stream. Hello, hello. Alright, we got this. It's gonna be tough though, because it's that sheep squatch again. Oh, it's like, I didn't realize these guys were here. Oh, reload, reload. Oh man, I hope he hit that. Oh, I don't know if he hit that enemy or not. I am doing quite well. It's a bit busy at the moment. I hope you are doing well also today. Let's see if we can't sneak in and help out with Meat Week. I don't even know what I got from that sheep squatch. I'm just like, click, 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 go! Yeah, I know, right? We've already had two sheep squatches today. I got an exterminator's pipe pistol. All right, cool. There's still plenty of stuff to do. That one? Okay, cool. Hey, we did it!
Perfect meat cook. Good job, humans!
And I helped! See what we got. Meat Week flag.
Charlie, what you think of this meat cook? Oh, no worry. Oh, no moo-moo cook during this meat cook.
Inert flex. Good stuff.
Human, no tell Charlie about what it meat cook.
Alright, cool. Graham, I got stuff to tell you.
Still happy tempting. And full from meat cook.
We can get any random stuff in here to eat from them.
Beer. Graham love meat week.
cheap squash meat. Maybe hold on to that. I think some of our meat will probably spoil before too long. What do you got, man?
Prem think next meat cook will be even bigger, better meat cook.
Nothing for me. Whoop. Cool. Oh man. Alright, so I do need to kind of like check and see what's going on with the folks. We're trying to get a few people together to hopefully, what we'll end up doing is most likely jump into a private world and see if we can all do it. Oops. Ah. I hope we can do this. This would be a lot of fun if we can get everyone together. We need some bubblegum. Make sure I'm not missing anything because I have Super Duper on. Nope, not really. Oh, that's cool. Didn't realize that. I think we're good. Ooh, I have a... Why do I have gunsmith on? And all my hacker perks. Okay, I'm not missing out on anything, though. Okay, we're good. I still need to kind of work this character, or rework them a bit, and kind of get things the way they should be. Better dude! Okay, cool. Well then I'll go ahead and hop out of here. Just had a very... Oh, I forgot to drop my... I forgot to drop the prime meat off. Did I get any? Oh, it's oops. I have it sorted. Yeah! Oh, you have to have 5 anyway. Whatever. Alright, cool. I'm out of here. Someone remind me to go buy stuff from people at some point. Oh wait, maybe I can go get something from Lady Eagle Star or Wild Mantel. I'll make a ton. Oh, actually that might be an issue. I just made a ton, and I think I'm low on gunpowder. It's the acid, man. I need more acid. And Missy Mermaid coming in with more hello bits for a very dude. thank you. That's Berry Dude right there, blasting a Gatling Plasma. Which we just took down. I think that may have been like one of my very first Scorch Beasts that I had ever killed. It's probably my second or third. I think I actually have a picture of my first one. Or actually, at least the first one I soloed, I have a picture of that with one of my characters. Oh no, I forgot Rose's quest.
Responder message.
Oh, okay.
Immediate evacuation of the first fringe church in Charleston is what? Required due to swarming vermin.
Because I was at Meat Week. Gotcha. Spawned me over by my tent.
Well-equipped trained personnel can recover. Civilians should remain clear while the bells ring.
Yeah, I'm out of waste acid. There was a lot that I just missed out on, though. I should have picked it up, but I was in a rush to get over to Meat Week. Oh, I should have. Man, I should have gone back and picked it up. But that'll be my. That's my main thing. It's just gonna be, ammo. I'm down to go in blind. That's what I should have done. I should have traveled to somebody's base to see if they had ammo for sale. Ah. Yeah, nub. Yes. Oh yeah, it's got the thing going on where you have to actually, you have to be moving, or you can't put it down. I don't know why. The way it is. I like the jumping animation to get in the armor, it's fun. Oh yeah. Good times. It's a bit bright though. Well, I can at least go snatch the acid from here. Give me a little bit to work with. But I should probably start a silo run, huh? The only issue with that is, like, that's just gonna burn my ammo. I should have hopped on with one of my other characters and just, like, given him a bunch of waste acid. I think my my melee character probably has many plenty to share.
To get up to Prickett's Fort, yet another set of remains have been unearthed. We need to honor that soldier by giving him a proper burial at the battlefield cemetery.
There we go. I was like, man, impossible can't be done. Here's the other one. Ah, here we go. Like, I know I hear the squishy feet. Yeah. Ah! Get 20 caps killing them off, and it only costs you 25 to claim it. So, it's actually only cost you 5 caps. Interesting. We've only got a minute? That's kind of rough, man. With as much stuff as it sounds like it's going down with that. Give us at least like 5 minutes. Hey, and we're leveled. Oh yeah. I always forget I'm like standing up against the hood, sure. Nope. Nope. I meant to connect the wire. This one's weird. I don't know, you gotta like look at the right angle or something? I don't know. Very strange. Don't understand why. Okay. I do wish that though, like once you turned a quest off, it would not turn it back on. Oh yeah, I guess we can do the crafting station. Oop, there it was. Works for me. Cool. That's right, I didn't put up any turrets, did I? Yeah, buddy. Lady Eagle Star. Creating teams. Oops. Nope. Yes. Oh, I'm actually in a PlayStation shop party. Give me one moment, I need to switch this over. Hello?
Hey.
Ah, there we go.
Oh, yeah.
I was in a chat party.
Mary told me what you guys were up to, I am, I'm totally in, but I am so in desperate need of ammo, so I'm trying to convert everything.
Yeah, I'm kind of in the same boat. I need ammo. But I'm doing well.
Good, good to hear. Well, I'm good. I mean, I wanted to transfer all my stuff from my one character to the other, right? Because I'm so fed up with playing two characters. It's really difficult for me.
Mm.
All with the bully and everything. I wanted to focus on my heavy gunner. But that will have to wait after what we are going to do today. So I will certainly try to do my best to get as much ammo as I can, but I would love to transfer my ammo from the other character to this character so I have double.
Mm. Ah, there's still people here. But yeah, like, this is a private world. You could...
So could you, when I come to you, because you're at your base, I believe, I presume?
I will be heading back to my base in just a moment. Workshop right now.
Okay. So what I want to do is transfer only the ammo. Only the ammo, because that's needed for today, and some aid, like some food and stuff. So basically, I'm emptying out the other one. That's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah. Yeah, Barry Dude was saying we'd need quite a bit of ammo, and I'm kind of struggling for ammo right now.
So same-o.
I might do the same thing. Like, if you want to, like, hop out and, like, switch ammo with characters and stuff, If you'd be willing to hang out in my world while I do the same, I might load up my archer.
Of course, but can you come back?
I should be able to join you, right?
Okay, one thing, I hope so, because it's your world, right?
Yeah.
But one thing, what kind of ammo do you need?
I need, basically I'm using 50 caliber and 5mm.
Oh, same as me. Whoops.
We're both heavy gunners.
Fundy.
Yeah. But my archer should have a mountain of ammo just sitting there because he's never used it.
It's just that I have enough 50 rounds on that character to M4M5 mil because I've been saving up on that character. So, and I told my boss, because I normally have to work at 10, that I will be slightly depleted. but I will have to go work, so that's the only problem. This is a last minute call, sort of. Okay, so where's your camp at?
It's right over by Gref. Oh wait, no, I moved. That's a different game, sorry. by the Portside Pub in Mama Dolce's.
Oh, Mama Dolce's, okay, gotcha. Oh yeah, you don't have a vendor, that's why I didn't see it.
Oh yeah, I still need to do that with this guy.
What I can do is I can stand next to you, guys. Oh wait.
Hey!
But with the other character, you don't have that camp, do you?
It'll be... Oh, that's right, it'll be a different place.
Isn't it handier to go to, like, Vault 76 and stand in front of there with transferring?
That might be a good idea.
And you stay with the bag because it's a bag of world. Normally, I often do it either that way or by standing in the camp from the person that stays. So in this case, I'm coming to you, so because you can stay in your camp, and we can do vice versa. Why am I here again? Oh yeah, because I wanna know where your camp is. That's why. There you go. Okay, so I'm at your camp.
Alright, I will be there shortly.
So it's not this character, it's the other character I need. So I'm going to... Are we in a party or are we in... Can we go to a party chat? From PlayStation? Or is that difficult?
Oh, I think so. We should be able to, because I think Wild Mantel is in a party chat right now.
Okay, because I can make a party. Thing is, and when friends of mine come pop in, I can say, hey, do you want to join? I'm gonna put that team on 8 people, or should I leave it at 16 just in case? Not 8. I think 8 is enough.
Yeah, probably. Right? I think I'm not sure how many of you are gonna be joining.
You know, I'm leaving it at 16 and I'm gonna make a party. Oh, come on, will you please get out of this screen? Thank you. Party.
Barry's saying just us four so far. Oh, I believe she's in the chat party. Oh, and I don't have notifications turned on. She probably sent me an invite and I just haven't seen it. Sorry, blue screen for a moment. Yep. Oh. Yeah. And I will just be hanging out here. Okay. What else? Oh, there it is. Yeah. It looks like about 10. Oh yeah, yeah. Just trying to find the ammo converter. Is yours over at Meat Week? Because that's where mine's at. There's only one other tent in the entire world, and it happens to be blocking yours. My apologies. That isn't the most common phrase ever heard in this game. I'm over encumbered, I can't fast travel. Escape artist being shared by the wild man cell, that's interesting. I just showed up. Yep, he's on the team.
Hello.
Hello.
I've got the download is not downloading. It's stuck at 4%.
I guess? I'm not sure. Oh yeah. Yeah, I haven't met you yet, so hello. My name is G1000.
Oh, don't listen to that shit. I'm an asshole. That's true. Okay. Now it started at 1%, now it started over. Okay, cool, it jumped.
One more thing.
Down, that's for sure. Aw, that's nice of you to say so. wood guys in his private world. Oh, hey. Oh, nope.
Okay.
Sure, that's his world, his rules.
Well, yeah, it seems like we're gonna need some people for sure in the event.
Oh, you're too late. Okay, I'm already halfway drunk.
Oh, next. Cool. You need. I hear a boom, 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 boom. I think that's for me when you're talking. T-1000. Oh, you've mentioned him before. Okay, cool. I'll give him a shot.
So beautiful.
Okay. My dreams need to settle down.
Hello, Barry. It's nice to see you on the same chat. My download is. Oh, cool. 45 seconds. What's the new download for? Oh, well, I couldn't do it until I downloaded it anyway.
Maybe not, because we still have to drop a nuke to get it started.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm not going to be here for that, but I will jump in as soon as I get done. I promise. Now I'm copying.
Okay. I'll be right here.
I need a hobby. Oh, wait, that's...
And there will be awkward silence while you're gone. Just kidding. I was just making a joke. Hey.
Yeah.
Oh, that cut the Colossus. Okay.
I might have enough ammo.
So where are you from, T? We'll call you T, I guess.
Okay. Yeah, I live in, basically, I live in Oregon in the United States.
Oh, okay. Well, you're a left coaster. I'm a right coaster.
Wild Mantel has stuff. I'm going to his base.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. Oh. It's totally safe, like... Yeah, it's... It's private world, and we're the only people on the world. So if somebody takes it... there's a
Wild
short
Man's
list.
In here too?
My base is over at Mama Dolce's.
Mama Dolce.
Let's see.
Feral's gonna get you. Rats will.
Trying to find out. There we go. Oh, are you able to join the team? Like, are you seeing us on the events team?
This place has a lot of potential.
Okay, Wildmantel's at my camp. Oh, it's on the other side of the building that you're on. If you go a little southeast, it'll take you around to the base.
I hate this misty fog.
He shows up and he's like, oh, look at all this ammo.
I just can't shut these nightmares.
Oh, and Barry Dude was saying that a Wildmantel may need a an invite to the chat party.
Is it private?
Oh, he has a two-shot Gatling gun with 50% additional limb damage and one perception. What? That is the upgrade from mine.
So what do we got? Five now? In your world. Mr. Wild.
I was hoping there were some. I didn't miss it, did I? I was hoping there was some bulk acid in here. I want that gun, though. Oh, no, I think that was just some junk I was dropping. I think it's some meat that was about to spoil or something like that.
See it. So what's the point? You could do silly rabbit.
Oh man, I'm so excited.
Meat not tender enough?
Who?
Gotta keep the fat on.
Oh.
It's hard work making a living.
I don't know, like I've got like I said, I've got like 10 of them on me. And
well, you'll probably need at least 4 100s inside the bunker, and then I don't know what you're gonna need for the big boy.
Okay. Alright, well, I mean, if you don't mind giving me a few more, I'll take them. Let me. Alright, cool.
I can't remember how many red has. That's what I'm gonna start calling red and black, lady. Now I gotta keep them straight, because T1000, I just started my second character from beta all over again, so I could do the other. The other Wastelander thing. And I have. I run female characters, and I have a redhead, and I have a black. Yeah. Somebody join in? Mr. Wild. Good day, sir. How are you? Chima Roach here. I can hardly hear him.
Man, oh man, off the cams.
Yeah.
Surrounded by friends. Yeah, this is life.
Oh, I got an error. Bloody well.
Oh, and Mr. Wild, thank you for the two-shot Gatling gun. Yeah, it was an absolute upgrade. I just had a one-star two-shot Gatling gun, so that one you have is a complete upgrade from mine, and has better mods on it, like long barrel and stuff like that, so very excited. Alright, yeah, just to kind of like, yeah, help out with my character here, because apparently we need all the bullets.
Mr. Wild, are you streaming? Okay. Are we audible?
Interesting. Oh. I see.
Oh, I'm fine with that. I just wanted that for reference. Indeed I am, good sir. On the way in and on the way out. I'm still downloading. I have to wait for the download before I can even worry about jumping in with you guys. I had two downloads going on at the same time, no wonder. It didn't... Yeah, but it didn't tell me I had it. I'm out of free space. How do I fix that, Mr. Wild? It says now I can't download 76 because I don't have enough free space. How do I fix that? So I pop into settings. Oh, okay. I've got Mongo, I'm in my library. Okay. I see that, Barry. After your episode, Minecraft is gone.
Priority responder message incoming. Immediate evacuation of the First Friends Church in Charleston is required due to swarming vermin. Ruin in this area does reveal salvage, but well-equipped okay. trained personnel can recover. Civilians should remain clear games. While the bell's
ringing. Now I'm starting all over again.
Okay.
Okay.
I'm back. Yeah, I was trying to, like, back out with my character so I could switch, like, some ammo around, but, apparently being the host of the world doesn't make that a thing you can really do very easily. Yeah, I did get back in the game, though, but I'm just on my other character, which will be fine. Yeah, we're good.
So quickly.
I think so. Should we try it? I mean, we can do it for science right now, live on stream. Yeah, basically I need bullets. I either need bullets or I need like waste acid or gunpowder to make more bullets. And my archer has a mountain of that stuff. Work. All right, we're gonna try it. Oh no. I went to one of my camps.
Good idea. Very good idea. Yeah.
Well, I mean,
plans.
Yeah, as long as, I mean, like you were saying, as long as I'm at somebody else's camp, I just need access to those storage chests, and that's really all I need. And so I'll be hopping back in for that. But
I'll be straight with you. I think we're past the point where I just want to use you to
Oh
further
my
my own
gosh.
goals.
Both of my characters are on the same point of the quest line for Rose, so every time I load into the game, I hear her do this long dialogue. I'm gonna lose it. Yeah, it is. Oh wow, this dude has 2,000 lead scrap that he's not using. He has 700 waste acid. I know, right? Let's see what we got. Where's his gunpowder?
Miscellaneous.
He has 1,400 gunpowder, and he's an archer. I'm gonna take that. I'm totally looting out my archer, that poor guy.
Well, if it's things that you don't use for that archer, then...
I did put the time in to gather it all. It's not like I'm just getting all this stuff for free. It's like I had to earn it.
That's true.
It's just like he's not using it.
While you're at it, eh?
Yeah, I don't... I was looking... He has a few. He may need them. Let me take 500 waste acid. Yeah, buddy. Alright. That should be good. I think I've looted this guy out of enough of his stuff. I'm over encumbered.
Sure you do. You put a lot of that down range. But it eats up some... It tears up some enemies, though.
Oh, wow. This guy's in the stealth suit also. Man, all my characters are running nukes. What are you doing? And I haven't shot an arrow in forever.
Last time I watched Mr. Wild, that's what he was doing. He was in meat in one of the meat things.
Forgot they increased draw time on bows. That messed me up so hard when they did that. I spent the first, like, you know, 50, 60 levels of my character shooting the bow at a certain rate, and then they increased the draw time on it and it just wrecked my day. It's super slight, but you can notice it.
Okay, I need to go. Me to eat supper. I will return as quickly as possible. I'm still copying, so I'll jump in. Indeed, I did. Okay, I shall return most anon. Thank you.
Right on. Almost 12 minutes. 90 meters. Man, I miss playing with this character. I need to hop back in here and mess around with him. I think his inventory needs some serious work. That's weird. My bag is like floating in the air at the level of where my floor is in my other base. That's interesting. Alright, so I am going to drop my stuff over here. I hope it doesn't disappear. Oh no, it's okay. Like I'm just gonna hop out. I'm gonna drop this stuff, hop out of the game, and then hop right back in. Okay, I'm standing right next to you, Mr. Wild. I see you. Directly in front of me, outside of Mama Dolce's area. Oh wow. That's weird. Yeah, your character model's still here. Your icon isn't here on the map, but your character model is still standing here. That's funny. Oh yeah, I'm not... Oh man, this has turned into a bit of an ordeal, hasn't it? Alright. Yeah. Yeah, that was the issue, is I'm severely over-encumbered. Wait, where's this dude's power armor? Huh. I did have power armor at some point. What do you mean? I can't put down my tent. I can't... Like, I can't do anything. I think the... Oh, it's showing it as green, but apparently it's not. too close to an area.
Hey, gotta keep your eyes peeled in this weather.
Seems to be working again. Okay. Simplest way of doing this is to drop it in my own chest. Travel to your base, take it back out, drop it on the ground, and then come back with my character. Easy peasy. We did it! Oh my gosh, I'm traveling to your base. My goodness. Oh yeah, yeah, I'm just... Basically, I was thinking about this in the wrong way, and I was thinking I had to like walk over there, and I was like, dude, just drop your tent, put the stuff in your chest, and then fast travel over there. But that took me like 10 minutes to come to that conclusion, so... there we are. You should have, yeah, there should be just an amount of points that you have available to spend. Dropping, should I drop it on your floor in your base or the game floor, like on the ground? You said, okay, you said on the ground. Okay. I'm on. Well, real quick, I'm gonna hop out and take a short break. Give me a few minutes, I'll be right back.
This cloth is so old, it is crumbling into powder. Did I win the lottery? Solid, solid, binging is its own reward.
Okay, sorry about that. Should have, like, hop out real quick. Okay, so stuff is there. Very good, good. Okay. And, I'm just gonna mute my mic for a second while I'm kinda moving things around and switching characters, but I'll be here.
Incoming. Immediate evacuation of the First Friends Church in Charleston is required due to swarming vermin. Burrowing in this area does reveal salvage, but well-equipped trained personnel can recover. Civilians should remain clear while the bells ring.
Thank you so much. That is going to be extremely helpful. I should have many, plenty of bullets now. I assume that's for you. I have 9,050 caliber rounds on me. Okay, I'm good. I gotta stop. We gotta put some away. I just wanted to make sure I could, you know, have enough for the whole day. Oh, I was totally looking at that backwards. Oh yeah, I'll take us some of those.
back. Yeah, what? Well, no. I'm still copying at 37%.
Oh, no.
I wolfed down supper to come up here and hurry up, and I'm waiting on the download.
Okay, 5,600 rounds should do. That's cool. Barry is saying that unique to this event, some enemies will have whatever ammo you are using on them when you kill them. That is super nice to know.
On the mini what?
For this event, the enemies that you're killing should be dropping the ammo that you are currently using to kill them with.
You must really, 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 really need it. Uh-huh.
Thank you. Delicious. Oh, am I not? And we still need to go get a nuke, don't we?
Card?
Oh no, actually, no, yeah, I do. Okay, this dude has them. Sorry, too many characters, but, yeah, we still just gotta run through and get it going.
Now, can I join after you've already dropped the nuke? Can I still join in to help you guys kill?
Okay. Barry was saying we can't nuke yet. We gotta wait for Kima. Chima? Oh, sorry.
Oh, I have to be part of the event from Jump Street? So how do we do that with two parties if we have more than four people?
Yeah.
We'll have to have at least a 3 and a 2 set up. I don't know what level is she. Ask Anonymous. Anonymous would be better off. Anonymous, Dakota, and...
Oh.
Seven.
Yeah, and Lady Eagle Star, Barry was saying that he dropped a bobblehead for you to use once we get into the event.
I think I need my explosive bobbleheads, but I may have some extras.
Oh.
supposedly, how tough is this creature?
Oh, and Misty Mermaid is coming with a Twitch Prime sub. Thank you, Misty Mermaid, I'm getting hit by frogs. Sorry. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Charge of recruiting lady. Are you trying to get others? You trying to get three more? Lasco is on.
And Verity was saying that the boss is like Scorched Beast Queen level tough.
Uh oh.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
They're saying environmental hazards, falling roofs, Prime Snallygaster is sneaking up on me.
What's the name of this creature?
It's a colossal Wendigo or some jazz. I think he said at some point there was a quest that you had to do. You have to go talk to somebody.
I already sent an initial. I'm gonna bring all three shotguns. I usually keep one in reserve because
Yeah, apparently we need to go talk to Maggie in Foundation about the mine. Yeah, I'll give a look. I may have sold them off for this character, but I'll see if I have any.
Yeah, it's already sent. But he hasn't responded, so. Well, let's see what I don't even know what he's doing.
Great. Well, at least it's nice out. Foundation is a good... The quicker you recover on missing equipment, the better...
I guess I didn't finish that.
Hey there. The name's Maggie. I'm looking for someone to head into Monongahela. He was my
pops.
If
it's a normal environment on a nuke drop.
Fair enough.
Then.
He and some other townsfolk got some liquid courage one night and decided. They kept going on about getting the last of what they could, but. Well, that son of a bitch. This was back in January of 76, after Horn. So, I'm not. I just. You don't think I tried? They told me that. They either got...
Okay.
What are you trying to know? Fair enough.
This download is holding me up, guys.
Well,
I'm sorry.
I'm not... If you happen to come across... Well, there is one thing.
Do you have right
away? It's engraved and has a photo of us inside. What are you trying to... Okay. You make some time to... I'll pay you with whatever I can. That watch is more important to me than any... With all those I bet a powerful black... Good luck.
Okay. Do you think I'm good, yeah.
If you're looking to trade, check out Sunny's.
That's a good idea. Oh yeah, I forgot to check for that.
Those Mothman cultists and creeps.
And you? I can get you some rad shroom. Saying we don't need rad protection, really. I mean, it's just like outside of the mine. Once we get in, it shouldn't be too bad. He also said there's a holo tape for us to collect. Yeah. He says, I believe there is a holo tape inside the mine for us to collect. That's it. And he says he does acid poison and melee damage.
Okay. Thank you, sir. Then I'll have to change to Ultra Sight.
It's dangerous to go alone. It's dangerous to go in groups. It's just dangerous out there. So stock up here. Stock up here before your next kill.
Yeah. I dropped some rad shield in the station with the Lady Eagle Star. Whenever you're so just where you take off.
This vendor unit is equipped with anti.
Yeah, it is baby. He said it was an aptly named event.
Ideas. Jump.
Yeah, she's just hanging out in Foundation. From what I've seen, we have to nuke the area. Speaking of that area, do I have any markers in that area? So that I can fast travel there. I do not have that location. No, that's true, because you can just use the event to fast travel, so we just need to nuke that spot. Got it. Word up. Now, can we nuke this in such a way that we can also get some good flux out of the deal? Is that a thing? What? Oh, yeah? Yeah, the rad berries or whatever give yellow cake flux, and I need those for my melee character. She uses a little bit of 44 and 10 millimeter rounds, and she needs yellow cake and crimson flux for that. And I know that Berry Dude uses a lot of the cobalt flux, so all those little blue berries around are also very good. Hmm. Oh my. Oh, I gave me Sandra's. She gave me Sandra's over here as well. She's popping in saying hi to all. It is indeed fun. Gave me Sandra. Sweet Bear Dude, I'm on my way. Dude was saying there's a nuclear key card on him at White Spring Station. I didn't mean. Oh, good call, Bear. Did anybody else want to grab a nuclear key card? Or should I?
I gave you one the other day, lady. Oh.
Okay. I'm gonna... Oh no, it's just like, there's one here available, and as we, if we open this chest, a timer of 5 minutes starts on it and self-destructs after that. So like, I'm asking if anybody wants one, okay. Oh, and Missy Mermaid is back with re-hello bits. Apparently she got booted by Twitch, unfortunately. Yeah, it does that from time to time.
Container, starting self-destruct countdown under protected protocol.
Oh, 5 minutes. That thing will blow up, and that thing hurts.
Big time. That's where you initiate this?
You gotta, like, talk to her just to get it started. The what? Sorry? Yeah, it popped up as a, it popped up as, like, a quest. Where was it?
It pops up as quest.
I think it's under side, I think it's under your side quest in miscellaneous. And it says talk to, whatever her name is, about the mine.
What's the name of the quest?
I'm not sure what it's named. Once you activate it, it's called something sentimental, but when you start it, I think it just says talk to that lady.
Okay.
Oh, nice. Gaming Sanders says she can see both streams. Totally worked. Like, I know we're gonna do, we have to go through and get a nuke launched. So, yeah, we'll see. We'll see how we're gonna set this up. VATS matrix overlay? Oh, I see. Increases VATS hit chance. Got you.
Good job.
Luke.
Now we're firing on all cylinders. Is that one from me? Okay, cool. It's with the new download. That's where I am. I'm at 91% copying.
I did see that one.
Mr. Wild is streaming, Lasko, so, and he tries to refrain from cursing, if you wouldn't mind, for this wee bit of time. Tango, no dinero. You and I should finish about the same time.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting about that. Yeah, no, it's good. I think that should do it there. Was my phone, it was the notification that a friend request was just accepted.
No, actually, that wasn't it. I was also doing another download by Dead Redemption 2. I haven't even started this game. I've been working on Fallout 76. Oh yeah. I have some repair kits. I will bring them with me. We are gonna need them. But I'm running three shotguns. Okay, ammo. Does anybody need any kind of ammo? 45? I only have about 100.
I don't see any more.
Got a bunch of partial fusion cores and 12 full. Does anybody need fusion cores? Okay, I'm down to 600 shotgun shells.
Meatweek starts here in just a bit, yeah? Or not Meatweek, but the cookout. I'm just trying to keep an eye out for another Primal Cuts.
See that guy walking around? That's me. Okay. Oh, plasma cores. I gotta make I'm making some ammo. Making shotgun shells. Who, me?
My melee character is just the cookout.
Alright, do I have to already speak to this lady? Or should I wait? Nor do I, because if you guys go in the bunker, and that's a team of four, what does the other team do? Do they have to go in as well? I hope not. Mine popped right up. It's under miscellaneous. Let me go. Yeah. It's under side miscellaneous. Talk to Maggie at Monongo Mine. Okay. Silic did the download, right? Well, then as soon as I loaded my best quest, it automatically popped up for me.
Mary J was saying that we'll all be together, since there are less than 8 of us.
Okay, Mr. Wild, I'm standing in front of the quest giver right now.
Good Miko is biggest, most best.
Okay, we have a little time.
Sometimes dangerous. Makes lots of fire. If humans see fire, put out. Fire only good when touch meat. Oh, bad guys. Meat weak means meat cook. Start now, humans. What is meat cook? Only need meat. But humans eat hot meat too. decide to meat cook in tall grass. Want meat cook close to nature? Graham learned grass and fire don't play together.
Getting well rested. Got it.
I'm not sure if this is gonna work.
Graham decides to meat cook in tall grass. Want meat cook close to nature? Graham learns grass and fire don't play together. Humans need kill fire if it hurts grass. Bad fire.
It's still going down.
Use a nuke on Monaga Mine. That collapses the entranceway. Strictly out of curiosity, would a mini nuke not do the same thing?
I kind of got it.
Okay. Very nice. Just a question.
Later. next time we meet cook better. We know that meat stick. We know that fire burn. We know Johnny's dirty pirates. Okay, humans? This good advice should listen. Meat cook is take much practice.
Yeah. Well, that's tough. This dude has 934 script. That's not good. And I gotta spend some of this script up. I've got too much. I think 1,000 is the cap, yeah?
I believe that's correct.
Yeah, that is a good idea, Barry, dude. Spent 300 script. It's all junk.
There, I see you. I have the first wolf in sight.
Do it. She is, I believe she's working as well right now.
Okay.
think it's the first time I've done Queen of the Hunt, and it's been at the first location.
Analyzing sample.
Maggie. There you go.
Analysis complete. Knowledge base updated.
You have two conversations to have with her.
This is Rutton's mayor speaking. You
Let's go.
Meat Week isn't for another 40 minutes. Alright, Barry is heading to Alpha.
Last goes in game. He's on in the party. I don't know.
Yeah, well, the nuke still needs to be run, or like the silo anyway. Barry said he's on his way to Alpha. I would just ask Barry what you would like. Do you want people to come run through that with you, Barry? Because I'll just leave this. This is bugging out and not working anyway, so. If you want somebody there, I'll run down, for sure. If you'd rather boogie through by yourself, that's also cool. Either way. Okay, so Barry was saying he could do it solo pretty quickly, because there'd be like less bots and things like that. So yeah, Barry, if you want to solo it, I would appreciate that. That would be cool.
Train station. Let me see. Hold on, I'm looking here. Okay. Alright, we'll wait at Sunny Pop's train station. Don't include your nuke in the... We'll be able to see.
Alright. There is another nuclear key card here if anyone needs it. I'm out at the lake. I would imagine so, yes. It takes 2 minutes for the nuke to drop anyway.
Unauthorized access of secure transport container.
Okay. Mr. Barry is disseminating information to Mr. Thousand. He's probably the fastest man or lady.
Thank you.
used. I do not have a lunchbox to use. I used them yesterday, remember?
I should have some.
How are you on Stimpak? You good?
Probably it. My shadow.
Drops this nuke that'll give us quick relief. Oh, he says he can handle it. Let's go, Rebecca. Yes, ma'am. Yes. He's probably taking care of something while his down mode is progressing.
Okay. Barry's only 75% of the way done.
Cool.
Getting things ready.
Now once he drops, we have to go in the mine, go to the back, kill the guy, make sure we get his pocket watch, and find the Apollo card. I would suspect that we each need to pick it up, like some of our other, you know, it'll be one for every person there. But I could be mistaken. How are we to know? Let's see, I have... I got a bunch of parcels on me though. I have. Gonna find you. Gonna kill you.
Oh, Barry was saying whoever's at the mine will get nuked. You may need to move. And he says you will need a power armor for the fight.
Oh yeah, he did a good job. He planted that perfectly. Look, suiting up. The nuke is launching, you can see the missile. Oh, I've never seen it take off. Southwest. No, it is not. Outside the edge. You have aggro. Yep, you have to actually join the event. Join the event.
Barry's saying respawn inside. You can put your armor on when you get inside.
Nice. Very, very nice. Colossal problem. Okay, that's done. So, okay, that's complete. Okay, wait for the mine rubble to clear. Shaft rubble to clear. 2 minutes. 45 minutes. There's benches over here. Alright, you should have a marker for the holotape. It's right here on this barrel. I'll take it, the holotape on top of this wooden barrel. Back up where you came in. Back up here, right on this barrel, right next to this light. You see a holotape. Got it? Good. Get it? Got it? Good. Who's that down? Who's that in front of me? Is it a berry? Okay. Behind him.
I know I messed up. I never should have came into this mine in the first place. A few supplies ain't worth all this. Don't you for one second start thinking that I left you on purpose. And don't be going and blaming yourself either. I can't be there for you anymore. But you're tough. And I know you'll be okay.
Thank you.
Hit that sack when it blows up. hard.
Hey, Counselor, this isn't, basically once the event started, additional people cannot join.
blows up, it blows up, and then it inflates. Hold on. Yep, I'm responding.
we've completed the event. We don't get the stuff though.
I still got a reward. Completed the event. I only got one. Yep, now it says return to Maggie with the tape. Yeah.
Things will be okay. I am one lucky man. That's for sure.
Kind of like Mario.
Thank you for fun. Good luck.
It says, I found the watch, but there was no sign of your father. I found the watch, but your father turned into a man-eating monster.
How's it going? You have a chance to make it to Monongamine yet?
I can't even turn it in.
Maybe if this place keeps
going, I can't turn it in. She won't give me the option for it.
But, well, that's because I'm talking to him. Hold on, go ahead now. That's because I was interacting with her already.
How's it going? You have a chance to make it to Monongahela.
She's asking me if I had a chance to make it down to the mine yet. So she's saying that I didn't even go. Yep, I even gave her the holotape. I think it's broken.
Well, I didn't pick up the locket, but oh, I also found out there's holotape left for you. Go back in. What's that, John?
But yeah, I found an option that where it said I found this holotape for you, and she took it, and she's like, "Thanks," and that was it. Huh. Mine didn't complete or anything.
That's weird. Because I don't remember picking up the locket.
Well, I'm gonna go ahead and hop off. Thanks for everybody hanging out in my chat. Go say hi to Wild Mantel. I'll see you guys later.
Okay, it's nice to meet you.
Yeah, it's nice to meet y'all as well.